Good night, Benika. How are you doing?
Not too bad, just heading home.
Andrea, I'm wondering if I should continue with this class, because the last time on Wednesday you log on, you couldn't speak. And then you're on transit and the other two did not log on, none at all. And I don't know what is happening. I don't know what is happening. How far are you? 10 minutes away, 20 minutes away, half an hour away?
Sir, probably half an hour away, because I'm going up through this to come back down to go home. Sir, probably like half an hour or so away, because I'm going up through this to go back off the hill. They're going to take me a little while. But Daniela Dowdin, I still haven't seen her in any of the classes. But I did send her the timetable, so I'm not sure if there have been some other issues. But I spoke with her last week. Alicia, because I thought that Alicia would have gone on, because I had issues to come back on from the data, because I was at work. She said that she wasn't feeling well, so I guess she did come to class that time, as you said. But she was in the other class, so I'm speculating that she probably soon logged on. But I'm not sure about Daniela Dowdin. And I only could get her on Google Chat.
Okay. All right. So there is work to be done. It don't make sense. I have a conversation with you, because based on the conversation we had last Monday, I went ahead and prepared something. And there is work for the three of you to do, so it is that we can have a conversation on it tonight. So what I would suggest is try and hurry and get home. Let me see. I'm here waiting to see if the others will join. If they do, we'll start the assignment so that at least you'll get the recording. But just see how best you can get home. I don't know if you... We need to create a WhatsApp group, because...
there's a class or environment that you created.
You want to create
a separate class?
No. So I'm saying the one that we created is still up and going.
Yes, I had to ask Ms. Williams for accepting me in the space, so she did the other time. So I'm not sure, but I know that there are different classes in there, like pre-calculus, geology, and something else.
We want one for chemistry alone.
Oh, you want one for chemistry alone, so probably you have to create that.
Yeah, you have to create that. All right.
I'm sorry, I didn't any work to Canvas, because I was looking and I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah, man, there's something there in Canvas.
Oh, you put it when, sir?
I put it there today.
I was looking the other day when I never did get to log on. Because I know you were saying you were going to put a word there, some activity.
All right, so the activity is there. I don't know if are you driving or you're being driven?
Being driven,
all right. So I don't know if you can log on to Canvas while you're being driven, and at least get some of the work done up, you know, so at least it minimizes the time I have to complete the stuff, and then when we join back now, we just continue. But I'll be here though. But it's not for me to do it. I mean, it's for you guys to finish off what it is that I've done. There are 20. It's the first 20 elements of the periodic table, and when you look on Canvas, you'll see the stuff where, you know, I would have gone through several things that I did last Monday, and there are three of you, so each of you will have six apiece. So you have six to do, and the other two will have six to do, since I already did two, did one in class last week, and the example that I did that I posted in Canvas is a different example. So look at it, see if we can start it, and then we can have a conversation hopefully you're able to join back before the time expires. But this okay. is the second week, now we only get an introductory stuff in. So see how quickly we can get home and we can join back.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, cool.
tired to be late.
I keep Anisha, how are you doing? Hello?
I was in another meeting. Sorry about that, sir.
Say that again?
I was in a meeting after my first class.
Oh, but where were you on Wednesday, though?
I had an outage in my ear.
Oh. Well, we haven't really started anything at all. I'm a little concerned. Very concerned that this is the second week and I have not even covered anything. All right, do me a favor. Can you log on to your Canvas for me, please?
Yes, sir.
And tell me. Say this again.
I'll try that right now.
Right, and let me know if you are seeing anything. And go through the notes and start working on the activity that I have there, please.
There are the notes for Unit 1, right?
The notes for Unit 1, right. Are you seeing it?
Yes, sir.
All right, go through it for me, please. And start the stuff. I'm here to help you, but I need for you to start some activities. So start for me, please.
Okay, sir.
Read through and let us have a conversation on it. Do you have a number for Daniela Dowdy?
Yeah, the number that I had been I've been using for her is the same WhatsApp number, but I haven't been getting in contact with her.
Oh.
Can try it.
You want to try one more time for me, please, in class notes? Because I mean, I've not, at least I've seen you on Vinica, but I've not been able to connect with her, period.
Hello?
Uh-huh.
Hello?
Hello, I'm here. You're not hearing me?
Not you, sir. It's like the phone had answered, but I'm not hearing anybody.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was me. All right, one again. Hang up and try again. I thought it was me. Hang up and try again.
Does it ring the number ring, but no, it's going straight to voicemail.
Okay. Did she do any classes with you last semester?
Yes, sir. She did all of last semester. I'm not sure about this semester for her, though.
Okay. All right. You're going to start the activity. Benika came on earlier. She's in transit, so I told her to just continue working on her stuff. So hopefully she is in transit doing her work, and then you are here doing yours. So let us see what will transpire from that.
Okay, sir. Sir, quick question. Mm-hmm. So is it, you said I'm supposed to do 1 to 6, so is it 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, or one, two, three, four, five, six.
All right, so you're supposed to do one to six. So hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen you won't do because I did nitrogen already, so you're going to do the other one, which is number
oxygen
eight.
Oxygen and...
Okay. Right, no, just oxygen, right, because I already did nitrogen.
Nitrogen, yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
How is it going?
So far, sir, the tricky, well, it's not really tricky, but hydrogen. I know it's one, yes, but the neutron and the proton kind of tricky-ish.
All right, don't worry about it. We'll talk about that one. All right, continue working. Very nice. So if you just look at the example that the examples that I have, there's one example on the periodic table that I gave.
Yes, sir.
And there's another example that I did. I think the example on the periodic table is aluminum, and I had done nitrogen in class before. So look at those two. I don't want to come in and help you. I want to see what it is that you can do so we can have a conversation on it. All right?
Yes, sir.
All right, cool. But I'm here. If you're having any questions, I'm right beside the device, just listening out for you. So talk to me if you see that you have any questions, eh?
Yes, sir.
Cool.
sir? Sir? Session? Sir? Hello, sir, wake up.
You know, I'm here, you know, and I'm hearing the same, sir. No, man, I'm far from being asleep. I'm here sipping tea. I don't know if you heard me in the kitchen earlier. I was making some tea. And I'm hearing the same, sir. Why your voice so small? I am hearing, sir. And I was like, what is it that I'm here? Because I have an earpiece in. I was like, what on earth is this, sir? So it's for me to find an unmute button or to come. No, man, I'm sipping tea as I wait on your art. So you finish?
Not really, sir. I was just having another question because I was trying to calculate out. So they say that the mass number is the sum of the number of protons and neutrons, right, sir? Mm-hmm. Right. So you know what the protons is. And you know another name for the protons. So my question is, how do you find the neutrons?
You have to subtract.
But what if you don't know the mass number, sir? You can't.
That's why you have the periodic table. That's why I give you the periodic table, you know. That's why I give you the periodic table to look at.
Looking at the periodic table, sir.
I'm coming. Let me just. I'm trying to. I had the thing up a while ago, and I don't know why it just chose February 13th. Oh, I didn't make a copy.
Or you want me to share, sir?
No, I'm gonna share. I'm gonna share now. So you see my screen?
Yes, sir.
All right. So so which one in particular? Which example are you looking at?
So just the one that I am not doing.
So let me look at it. Let me look at the nitrogen. Since I did nitrogen.
Yes.
Let me look at the aluminum. See, the aluminum is projected here. So the mass of aluminum is 27. Round it up. Is 27, right? It says 26.9.
Kind of foggy.
Yeah. I'm trying to. I don't know how the last time what we did to get it. I did something the last time and it made the sharing so clear. I am hearing saying, sir, and I said, what is that song? I said, Rockstone, not Alicia. Alright, I'm trying to see how this. All right, never mind. So, can I see a little better?
Yes, sir.
Good. So, aluminum has a mass number of 27 when rounded. All right? Now, if the atomic number is 13, the atomic number is the same number of protons. The number of protons is equal to the number of electrons, which is equal to the atomic number. So three things are equal in it. So if I want to find the mass, if this is 27, when I subtract 13 from 27, I'm going to get 14. So the number of protons in aluminum is going to be 14.
Neutron.
Number of neutrons, because the number of protons is 13. You're correct. Yes. You follow what I'm saying now?
Yes, sir.
Right. And then when you look at the electronic configuration, down here you say 2.8 or 2-8-3.
Yes.
How we write the electronic configuration is 2.8.3. So 2 plus 8 is 10 plus 3 is 13. So this 13 corresponds to this 13 up here.
Yes, sir, I get that. Because when you have to draw it out, mm-hmm. I think the first cell, it holds up to 2. The second cell holds up to what? 9, sir?
8.
Or 8.
And the third cell holds up to 8 also.
Okay, yes. Thank you, sir.
No problem, Connie. or 5 weeks on me.
Sir, I'm doing the structure aspect of it now.
Okay, great. All right, cool. And then now, so you're doing it on paper, right?
Well,
how are you doing it on screen?
On screen. Sir, you want me to show you what I have so far?
No problem. Let me stop sharing so that you can show me.
Okay, sir.
That's why I asked, because I was going to say to you to go ahead and show. So, good to know that you were doing it like that.
Yeah, I got it, sir.
Okay, nice. But remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, actually, it can be really yours for that fiber. Okay. So beryllium is incorrectly spelled. So fix up beryllium for me. Number 14, 1, 2, 3. Right.
Is 2 L in beryllium?
Yeah. So mass number is that. What kind of configuration is? 2, 4, 3, 2, 4, 2, 4, 5, 6. Very good. All right. Are you understanding what it is that you're doing, right?
Sir, I think I'm going to need some more activities like these to do just to keep my head in the process.
Okay, so you're saying that you like this activity?
Yes, sir. And what I noticed about this activity, especially the electronic configuration aspect of it, all right, mm-hmm. So first, in the first shell, once the first shell is full, they started counting down in the second shell.
Absolutely.
And
when
the second shell is full, you're counting down again.
To the third shell.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Excellent. Neutron is N-E-U-T. So neutron is incorrectly spelled. The E before the U. Mm-hmm. All right. Very good. So continue. I love the look of it. If you want, you can continue on screen. You don't have to stop sharing. You can continue on screen so that we can share to the others. And,
okay.
Good job.
terminal for the nitrogen. Lucy. Sir, leave the tea and come to me, my sir. Can't wait, right? It's a sir gone in a pot. No, sir. Sir, I was asking if I should not do nitrogen or should I do nitrogen?
Hold on, let me check number six. Six is which one? Nitrogen?
No, six is
it's carbon.
Yes, carbon.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, good. And let me check five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right. So you're asking if you should do what now?
If I should do nitrogen. Number 7.
Okay, yeah, do it. Since you, go ahead and do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you was in the pot, don't it?
Huh?
You were in the pot, don't it, sir?
Yeah, I was in the what? The pot?
Yes, sir, the pot.
No. Far from that, no, man. Matter of fact, I don't even carry the cup yet, so I'm not going to walk to the kitchen to put on the cup because I was looking at some other stuff here for you guys. No, man. All right, so just do that because, sir. I mean, time is running.
Yes,
I had dinner from before class started. I had dinner from, funny story, I thought class was 5 o'clock. So I had dinner from 5. You hear me?
Sir, so early. That would be like brunch or something.
I mean, I had dinner from 5 o'clock. So what I mean, you need to do is to find out a little snack.
This is snacking at late night or something. Helps put on weight.
The snacks?
Yes, snacking at late night.
That gives what? I forgot to put it on in because there is no way you can go there.
Well, at least you know what to take it off, sir.
Yeah. There's no way we can go maybe without a little thing or two. I'm very serious.
You sound like a foodie.
Not quite. And look what God put. Came into the fridge and found 2 sprats.
Lord have mercy. Sir, you can make it a little bit.
Negative. So by the time I'm finished with you, it will be fully warm, ready to be devoured. Thank you, Jesus. God is a good God, you know.
Yes, he is.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just carry a sandwich. Come give me to sir. I'm just waiting to deliver.
Okay, no problem. But I'm happy though that you understanding what is happening here, and I'm happy that you were able to get the activity done up. I'm going to be hosting some other stuff for you so that you can. So check your, when next is class? Wednesday?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. So check, check by tomorrow. I'm going to see if I can post some stuff for you to read and one or two more activities there. In preparation for class on Wednesday at 5 o'clock, I think it is. Can you create a WhatsApp group for the chemistry class, please? Because I would love to know. I mean, like we had pork out there, I was here waiting on Wednesday when Vinnie Calhoun came in, and then she left like tonight. She never joined back again. And I'm still not seeing Daniela. Are you here? Were you able to reach her?
Went straight to voicemail. I kept trying after her.
Hey man, try after class, please. And let's see what is happening. I'm not sure if she's still with us. Or, you know, I don't know what is happening. So just reach out to her for me, please.
Sorry, okay.
And say that again. No, man, you're very good.
Sir, you
break up.
I was saying that I was finished. I'm finished now.
Okay, let me just check that one. Come on, time. Ah, very good. Proud of you. I'm going to answer to you. I'm going to ask her to send this to me so that I can post this so that the others can see it. All right?
Okay.
Very good. So, very good, hon. I'll check it over again. I'll mark it pretty much, and then I'll post it so that the others can see as well.
Yes, sir.
All right. Bless your heart. Have a good one, right, Mama? Just make sure that you check back on Canvas sometime tomorrow, because I'm going to give you some stuff to do, either to read, so we can have a conversation on Wednesday for class, all right?
Okay, sir.
Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Yes, sir. Take time with the snacking.
All right, then.
All right, sir. Bye.
Bye-bye, honey.